Now, I've seen wheel bearings fall out like that, but never with the head of the rotor. Wow. I think this whole week has been a case of the Mondays for everyone.